You know, Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Chopper and Nixon. But do you recall the least famous reindeer of all? Fabian, this song's for you. Fabian, this song's for you. This is a tale of a reindeer that nobody knows, shoved out the back and largely ignored on account of a nasal disfigurement. Not unlike Rudolph in that sense, the hallmarks are almost the same. Instead of a red shiny nose that brought Rudolph his fame, Fabian had just a cavity. No nose at all, just a big empty space in the middle of his face. Just a couple of chambers.
What are you looking at? Do you want a piece of this?
Fabian.
Does he look like a no-nose reindeer?
Fabian,
I think he does.
Fabian,
watch closely.
Fabian, this song's for you. Abnormal snouts were surprisingly common in reindeer. Rudolph and Fabian both fell victim to the elves and their cost-cutting measures. In keeping their overheads down, the elves fed the reindeer on reindeer. And on top of that, the poor reindeer were also inbred. So Fabian had just a cavity. His hooter was lacking bugger all schnoz. All this because his dad was also his sister, who he then ate.
This chicken tastes funny. Can I have some of yours?
Fabian, tragic but true. Disliked by his peers, this disfigured deer was alone. He watched from afar as Rudolph the star would lead all the others back home. But before you get too sympathetic, there's another thing you should know. Sure, his nose was upsetting, but reindeer are not quite that shallow. 'Cause Fabian was a tosser.
What?
Not nice at all.
Oh, who ran out me battery?
An arrogant fool.
I look good in this, don't I?
And self-serving too.
Oh, I write my name on my stuff for a reason.
An absolute facehole. Likes you,
baby.
Surgery won't fix the vortex that is your black heart.
We've moved into a whole new genre of songwriting, and that is the storytelling genre. You know, like your greats, your Bob Dylan, your Paul Kelly, your Britney Spears. People like that.
Sorry, I have a slack jaw.
Brilliant! Brilliant! No,
how he made water come out of his mouth. Looked like he was dribbling. That was delightful.
5 stars. The man's a genius. Look, he can do it many times. He's not shy.
So, yes, storytelling genre. This is a bit of a personal favourite of ours. We thought we might give this one a bit of a whirl. This is kind of a cowboy western song, and it's set in the old western. It's kind of about a cowboy. And it's got a few little facts in it that we might get around to.
Yeah, it doesn't, we don't, you don't need to know. It's a great song. It's really great music. It's very evocative. You'll love it.
It's a great song.